This is an hour of your fantasy, a sci-fi, a mystery, a romance, a comedy. This is reality, the reality that you don't truly exist. You are nothing, just like everything. What is a man when the world around him is but an illusion? Is that man an illusion? Everything around him is. How can he be the one being a truth? Yes, he has blood, but so do the illusions. Yes, he has eyes, just like the illusions. Yes, he has a soul, just like the illusions. He is no different from the illusion. He can never exist in a world that isn't the illusion. Meaning, if you see him in another, that is a similar illusion. I am a messenger, sent to tell you about this truth. What will you do about your illusions? How will you face the reality that you exist just as an illusion to another? What will you do?